It's in Korea now. Hello guys, thank you so much for watching. Welcome back to my channel. If it is your first time here, my name is Nephi, band vocalist and YouTube reactor from the Philippines. Hi semua. Apa kabar? Nama saya Nephi, penyanyi dan YouTube reactor dari Filipina. Malam ini saya buat reaksi video untuk BYUL. BYUL is from South Korea, but he's now based in Malaysia. He's a singer there. He just won a singing competition called The Big Stage in Malaysia. That was last year, and I was able to watch one of his performances. It was final? No, it wasn't the finals. Yeah, but I watched him sing live. It was really good. And now you want me to react to him singing Nabila Razali's song, Peluang, Kedua. And it says here, Korean cover. So I don't know if the song is translated into a Korean language, or it's just that BYUL, the Korean dude, is singing this Malaysian song. But we'll see. So without further ado, guys, let's go check this out. One, two, three. This is a sad song, by the way. Bro, you're looking lit. Oh, it's in Malaysian. Emotions is already there. Wow. Wow. Lagi dan tata salah darimu mengingatkanku. I felt emotions. Tak sempurna, engkau bisikan ku yang paling sempurna di matamu. Nice transition to falsetto. It's in Korea now.
Wow.
Bro, I'm having goosebumps, really? Wow. Sound. Wow.
Wow.
I could not count how many goosebumps I had with this cover of Hambyu. Wow, bro! My goodness, I could tell that his bahasa, even if I'm not fluent, I know that his bahasa is really good. And at the part where he sang the chorus in Korean language, bro, that hit me. I don't mean to undermine the emotions when you sing in bahasa, but when he sang in Korean, it felt like it's a theme song for a K-drama. Like, wow, my goodness. Gave me goosebumps, really. And the part where he did the build-up, you know, it was more intense in the latter part of the song. It was really perfect for me. That's the right build-up, and he knows what he's doing. I also love his transitions to be falsettos. It was just flawless. And I love it when he is using his chest voice also. You just feel the power is there. And the grit of the emotions. Man, you know what you're doing. So congratulations for that. Girls must be liking this cover so much because BYUL, of course, is looking like a legit Korean supermodel. So yeah, I love this cover. Thank you so much, guys, for letting me watch this video and for requesting. If you got more videos like this and want me to react to, you know the drill. Comment down below, and you can also send me your messages and requests via Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook for all that fee. Description box right down below. And if you like this video, please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And if you like my channel, please don't forget to subscribe because it really means a lot to me, guys. Thank you all so much. Terima kasih banyak semua. Harap anda semua terhibur dan jumpa lagi di dalam video seterusnya. Bye, free. This is a sad song, by the way. Bro, you looking lit. Oh, it's in Malaysian. Ooh. Emotions is already there. Wow.
Kembali untuk memikirkan tentang kita tanpa henti.
Wow.
Lagi dan tata salah dari ibu mengingatkanku.
I felt emotions.
Bila aku tak sempurna, engkau bisikan ku yang paling sempurna.
Nice transition to falsetto. Wow. Heartbeat. It's in Korea now. Bro, I'm having goosebumps, really? Wow!
Wow!
Sound. Wow.
Mia,
Wow, wow. I
cinta kita melukiskan sejarah, mengelarkan cerita penuh suka cita, seingat siapapun.